right? So a little recovery flow, stretch flow sequence. So what are you going to do? No equipment needed. All you need is your phone. Ideally, you want a timer on so you can hold each stretch for about a minute. Feet together first. Touch your toes. If you can't touch your toes, grab your ankles. Okay. Try and hold this stretch. So this, usually I do this in front of the TV. It's way easier. Tuck one foot in. Turn your chest towards your knee. Reach out and unlock. Again, that's the second minute. Change legs. Turn out and over. Third minute. Legs apart. Try and get your hands on the floor. If you can, get your forearms. I'm just holding this stretch. Four. Bring your legs up. Put on top of your knee if you can. Try and put your heel as close to your body as you can and push this knee on the ground so it's a glute stretch. That's five. Other leg. Six. Onto your side. So you're going to grab your foot, put it on the floor, put your toes on the floor there, push your foot forward. It's quite a bit closer. Change. These are all holding for a minute, longer if you like, a minute. Good. And we'll go do some upper body stuff. So you're going to lie face down and you're going to make a Y. So it's going to look like this. Y, T, W. Y, T, W. I'm trying to get my index finger to the ceiling. So it looks like this lying down, and then on my stomach. And we go Y, T, W. Y, double. Okay. So you try to do 10 of those and then cobra. So I relax my glutes, relax my legs, chest up and down, roll back up. Go for about 20 to 30 reps or another minute here. I can sit back now. Lift my chest up and back down again. And then lastly, pop up. Hold the calves. Okay, so just an easy little stretch, easy little active rest, recovery day flow. Don't need any equipment. If you do have foam rollers or trigger balls, of course add that to it. Ideally do that stretch out in the shower. Go and watch TV and do it as I said, slightly warm or been for a walk or something like that, something moderately active, like get on a bike and cycle through on a recovery day. You want to try and flush your body, you want to try and flush it out. So, a swim, a sauna, something low impact, okay, no high intensity.